Okay, so something messed up OBS, and I have to completely redo that. Fortunately, I only lost about 2 minutes of footage, so whatever. Same dead bodies as last time. Actually, wait a minute, this is first time for you guys. Sorry. Elka's crazy. You know what, let's see how many turns it takes to just defeat them with normal attacks only. Turns. Just normal attacks only. Have I mentioned how chumpy these boss battles are? Even if you factor in the fact that I did a little bit of power leveling there. Yeah, you did it again. Okay, that's probably something you need to keep in check. Hold back Tosatsu Kingdom's invasion. That doesn't sound good. Alright, Samakichi, what do you want this time? Hmm. What? Right, I think I'm probably good on experience points at this point. And these can be strafed as well. That figures. Like I said, I was gonna make sure this wouldn't be another bell-filled filler episode, so I'm just gonna skip all these guys. Okay, you know, I do have to follow the road. That is a big door. Sorry, I had to. Sea God Castle. Asking the big questions, huh? I've no idea how to pronounce that name. Shlomaki. Shlomaki sounds great. Oh, the cast world. Wait a minute, did she just go, "That's no moon"? This game, I tell you. And based on the way you're talking about it, that thing's gonna get stolen at some point. Where they bring up something big and interesting like that, it always gets stolen. Of role-playing games. So what we got in here? Oh. Alright. Floaty. On the top floor, that figures. It's like to fly. Really great. Grab, grab. Dance. I should write to my friends on land. Shijimi, Shijimi. Wherefore art thou, Shijimi? Fish wears makeup. Here's green. Ooh. here. More of the same. By that I mean more emptiness. Fishing? That's in bad taste. Duh. Do I really want to know what's back there? Probably not. Giraffes, huh? The... We drink the poison. I think I will actually save this for next time. Cause... yeah, I'm starting to get tired. So, see you guys next time then.